Subscribe to Naija's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Naija's Craziest is not a review of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to relatives you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, because close your browser now and
get out of here. Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
Because that's what we do!
Comedians are absolutely insane.
That's
evil.
Hello guys, welcome to this FC Squad. Le Bragadoska.
Le Bragadoska.
Oh, today is Santarabasiga.
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 That's the leader now today. He's the one who owns today's show.
Le Bragadoska.
Santarabasiga.
Yeah, welcome to this FC Squad.
This is Santarabasiga's FC Squad.
Yeah. Santarabasiga is trying to do deliverance. I don't know. Somebody has not prophesied, been able to prophesy one or two lines. He wants to heal the sick. My brother, yeah, see, there are levels to this thing. It's small. You cannot just run.
Because I know that.
From Hawking in India, selling a pate. They carry you to Kenya. They wear you suits. Suddenly, you say, yeah, anointed. No. No. It's not a transition like that. You have to learn. Mm-hmm. You are not anointed.
It's a process.
It's a process. Santarabasiga. Le Bragadoska. Okay, so let's watch Santarabasiga trying to heal the sick.
If you are sick right now, I am telling you because there is a heavy anointing of healing that is flowing out.
This shoe. This is shoe. Is it the only one shoe that you have?
I think it's the same, it's the continuation.
Okay.
I think that one, I think is they posted it differently.
This shoe, eh?
Yeah. It looks like those kind of shoe that you know where you trek and trek and trek and the shoe just wants to run away from your leg. Very fantastic.
That is kind of shoe. Don't wear from Monday to Friday, go school. On Saturday, you know, go. Don't wake up the worker, they go.
You should walk by 7.
Going all through my body right now. I can literally feel the presence of God in my hands. Right?
Do you hear what this weirdo just said? I can literally feel the presence of God in my hands. How do you feel the presence of God in your hand?
Presence of God for
the hand that you have used to press glute in Natasha's body and put inside Mashangwa. And God, you think God will be in that filthy hands? You don't understand the holiness of God. The holiness. You don't understand what God is so holy that we cannot even see Him with our naked eye.
I want to see eye now.
And it's in just your dirty hands that you have used to put inside things.
Now I'm going to release a heavy anointing of healing in your body. If you are here and you are sick, you must come to the altar right now. As the choir is singing, I want you to come to the altar right now. If you are sick and you want to be healed, you must come to the altar right now. Yes, you must run to the altar right now. The healing is heavy in this place. Any sickness that is in your body, God is speaking to me right now. I carry an anointing with the key of anointing of healing. I'm going to release a healing unto your bodies. A healing that is very touchable, that is going to touch
you.
I want everybody to raise your hands and start to speak in tongues. Holy Spirit is going to touch you directly in this place. The Holy Ghost is going to touch you directly in this place. The corporate anointing that is working.
Must there be cigar in your tongue? We know your wife is Liberagadosta. Now, you have Santarabasiga. Then you have Obragadasiga. Then you have Sigurabarasiga. They do cigar, do you?
No, now waiting that they do baptism for her. It's a baptism of cigar. So, you have to, you know, go do things around cigar.
Cigar.
He must not do.
He must not deviate from sin.
No, you never, never. You know, when you be anything where you're feeling tissue, you must not deviate from it. If your papa smoke, you too smoke, please.
Okay.
In this atmosphere, the corporate anointing that is working in this atmosphere, he's going to touch you right this second in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of infirmity.
Yes.
That every spirit of infirmity that is trying to hold our sons and daughters,
yes,
we speak to you with authority in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
right this second, right this moment,
in the name of Jesus,
we speak, get out in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody shout, get out.
Get out.
Yes, yes, yes. The power is heavy. The power is heavy. I feel the power is heavy. Shantarabasyanaba. God is starting to touch people in this place. God is going to stir abashiana. Retelebasya. The heavy glory is going to touch you in a way that you cannot even stand. The presence of God. Presence of the Holy Spirit. Right now, these people are receiving their healings. I tell you, the power is going to touch where you are in the name of Jesus. I say, somebody watching me online, a global ECC family, sons and daughters, you are being healed right now in the name of Jesus. Tumors disappearing, pain getting out of your body, every sickness moving out of your body in the mighty name of Jesus. You are delivered right this second. I command in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Papa, God has just performed a miracle right now.
Jesus,
this lady standing beside me, she's saying for the last 3 months she has been having heavy pain in her legs.
Jesus.
She had a problem. She couldn't even walk for a long distance.
Wow.
But right now, even when she was here, she was not even able to bend or do anything. But right now, God has just healed her and she has received her healing.
Oh, Jesus. Look at me, look at me.
Papa, she's even in tears.
Going to the altar. No, if she wants to come, she has to come well.
Yeah, but the main, how do we verify that this?
You know, concern you. The most important is they don't receive healing. So that's just it. Just leave them.
Okay.
She don't perform miracle. Abby, well done.
What?
You're receiving your healing right now. As you have received your miracle right now, I say you shall receive in the name of Jesus.
I receive
it. Power, somebody come back for Jesus. Touch.
She's not fall the first time you lay hands on her. So why is she falling now? For dramatic effect.
Yes.
Because she has received healing.
To complete the healing. So you understand. So the others are, let's say the first one, he just touched, he did not push. So people are there, people know they get. So that if you go push and that time you go for a dive, so you say Santarabasi got down to somebody.
Yeah.
So now people are there to order. So I have to push now. They already told her. time if I push, don't worry, people will carry.
Okay.
Yes, 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 we have a testimony here.
Papa, can I hear? Instant miracles are taking place.
Yes, my
daughter. The lady standing beside me was experiencing congestion. She had she was experiencing tightness in her chest.
Jesus.
But right now, she's been having the issue for years, since her childhood. But right now, she says something just checked out. She no longer has the heaviness. She is healed.
She's been having the issue since her childhood. Now, the thing check out. Now,
okay, where is the medical report to show that, oh, she has fluid or something in her chest, or she has asthma, or she has breathing difficulty, or she has sleep apnea, or she has something, maybe an infection in her chest? Where is the medical report?
All I know is she will be having the issue from childhood. That thing can't check her, because now okay, they lodge for her body, so they don't check her. Time to go. How much did you pay for the hotel? Now don't check out. No problem. Go home now. If you are check out.
Somebody shouted for Jesus. Hey, I said somebody shout for Jesus. The power is strong on you right now. The power is strong on you right now. I said it is done. And no sickness shall ever take you. It is shut out in the name of Jesus. Amen, amen, amen. Can we have a whole shout?
The lady standing beside me was trusting God for the healing of her grandmother. She says as you laid hands on her, she just felt a cold rushing wind going through her body, and she knows her grandma is healed.
Somebody shout a hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That is the tangible presence of the Holy Ghost. That is going to touch you tonight, touch you tonight, touch you tonight, touch you tonight in the name of Jesus. Yes.
Papa, there's another testimony here.
Jesus.
The gentleman standing beside me is saying, for almost a year now, he has not been able to see well. He was, for him to see something, he was seeing blur. He was not even, let's say he was short-sighted.
Oh, he couldn't see well.
Yeah, he couldn't be able to see well.
Jesus.
But right now, Papa, after the prayers, he's saying he can even read from a distance. He can even see something from afar.
Wow, wow, wow. This is something supernatural.
Power.
Somebody's a supernatural. The supernatural atmosphere is opening here. How many of you believe the supernatural atmosphere is opening here? If you believe it, clap your hands and receive it with fire.
Yeah.
Take you off.
Awesome is your name.
Papa, the lady standing beside me has been experiencing severe pain in her left arm for the past 6 months. She wasn't able to carry anything. She says she wasn't able to swing her arm or sleep on that side. But right now, she's able to move her hand.
Somebody give glory to Jesus. Somebody clap your hands for Jesus. The power,
yes.
The power,
power
is touching you right now. The power is touching you right now. I said the power. Shakarabalabarama siyantara. Retelebereba siyantere. Yes, yes. Oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus.
Awesome is your name. You do mighty things. You do.
Papa Carmel, the gentleman standing beside me, says for the past 1 year, he's been having excruciating pain on both his shoulders. Even when he goes to bed, he's restless. He's been having insomnia. But right now, he says, the pain just checked out.
Hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, the power. The
power. Oh, shout.
Yes. Yes. Touch it.
Awesome is your name.
Tell her, releasing the wound. Yes, yes, yes.
You're the glorious.
Papa, we also have another testimony here. Papa testifying, yesterday when he was playing football, he got an elbow knockout. Even when you see his face is swollen right now. But Papa, after you have prayed for him, he's saying he's even able to chew. He can even body's jaws.
Can I see that? Can I see? Somebody shout a hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Somebody clap for Jesus!
Glory to Jesus!
Power of the Holy Ghost. It is done. It is done in the name of Jesus.
I don't know how somebody that cannot even speak a proper tongue or cannot cram two lines of prophecy, that was never a prophet, that was never anointed, never ordained, never called, suddenly has the power to perform miracles and healing. Joshua, this is one of the most confusing things I've seen in a long while.
They do know that they just shot their self now. Yeah, I'm just laughing this way.
How does this man have the power to heal? It's very confusing. It's very, very confusing. Shantarabasiga, Rantarabasiga, Mantarabasiga. It is well with all of you. It is well.
Hey God.
You can see people that did not bring medical reports. We don't know any history about them.
That,
we have to take their word for it.
What's your problem? Okay, now you never go doctor before. You thought say here they pay you. Must you go doctor? Must doctor write it in a paper that is this paper? Are you not the one that will know where pain in your body? Now they told you that one have one thing from here. From childhood. Na. So since he done, they come church, you know.
Yeah, you know. He,
now, when they say first.
Carmel started praying. That's when
the. When Carmel, Amina, say, make people come out. Animal, they pray for human beings. Mayor.
I did not say that one.
No.
The one that said.
Which. Name, okay. Name of animal. Carmel. We come and know a name of animal. I don't know human beings bearing that name. Only know Amina bearing the name. That's what I'm saying.
Why do you keep calling it animal? Then you call it Amina. You're missing it.
Who miss it?
You. You say Amina. You say animal. Which one is the correct one?
You are the one that is saying animal. Me, I say Amina.
Okay.
You understand? So that's how it is.
Santarabasiga. You need to learn more. You understand? Learn more.
Go for Kere. Start from Kere.
Learn, because it's not flowing. I know they are assisting you now. This is the hype men. You have two hype men and one hype woman. But the hype girl is fine.
Okay.
Look at the work she's doing. Fine girl like this. Look for something else to do with your life. Don't be joining these charlatans. They will destroy you. We know you are getting part of the offering and tithe, but try. You know? All of you are working in cahoots to dupe people. It's not good. It's not good. Thank you guys for watching this. Don't forget to follow me and say I laugh me. Follow me on Instagram, join the show, and follow us on social media handles and just use it. Don't forget, guys. Question everything, because no man is boring.
We don't come out.
You're sleeping on this.